China Media Group President Shen Haixiong says Meng Wanzhou's return demonstrates the Communist Party's people-oriented ruling philosophy and is a vivid example of the government's people-centered development. He said the live coverage of Meng's return to China has received a warm response from people across the country. The coverage received over 400 million likes on online platforms.